Hello learners, play is our brain's favorite way of learning. Don't agree? Listen on. Research has shown that simple play activities lead to higher levels of joy and active engagement of children. Moreover, social interactions during play are linked to improved learning outcomes. Research also indicates that pretend play leads to improved learning outcomes as children make meaningful links to their own knowledge and experiences. In addition, iterative play leads to creative, innovative ways of thinking and problem solving. Thus, we can say that play activities help children learn better as they are joyful, actively engage a child, are meaningful, and provide opportunities to socially interact with others. We know that early years are crucial years for development of children. It is said that 80% of the brain development takes place in the first few years of a child's life. This is because more than 1 million neural connections are formed every second in the early years. As the child grows, a complex system of synapses or neural pathways is formed. Studies also indicate that early experiences of children have a critical role in determining the wiring of the brain. Play programs neural structure and is considered essential for healthy development of children. During first years of life, it is play activity and not direct instruction that makes a positive difference in the brain development of children. In fact, studies have shown that children who don't play much or are not provided early stimulation tend to have smaller brains. Moreover, quality serve and return adult-child interactions shape the brain architecture. When an infant or a young child babbles, gestures or cries and an adult responds appropriately with eye contact, with words or hugs, neural connections are built and strengthened in the child's brain. With this important information and background, I welcome you to the course Skills in Engaging Young Children. I am Dr. Neelima Chopra, faculty at Center for Early Childhood Development and Research, Jamia Millia Islamia. I have 15 years of professional experience of working in the areas of child development, early learning and stimulation. I have worked hands-on with children and their families, trained ECD professionals and collaborated with various national and international organizations working with children. With this understanding of child development and experience of working with children and ECD professionals, I have developed this course to help the learners understand the concept of play and its importance for children's overall development and learning. It will also help you to describe the basic principles, concepts, significance and scope of using play and learning material for young children from birth to 8 years. Further, the program or the course will also help you make and develop age-appropriate, child-friendly and innovative play and learning materials for young children. Who should join this course? If you are working with children or plan to work with children as early childhood educators, as social workers or as community mobilizers, this course will be useful for you. You can join the course if you have completed graduation in home science, human development, social work, sociology, psychology, education or other allied fields. This is a 4-credit course and it consists of 40 modules. These modules are in the form of videos, reading material like e-books, case studies. There will also be a discussion forum which will help you in posting your problems and solutions through online discussions. Finally, there will be assessments also. If you want to know more about how to engage young children in different play activities and enhance their learning and development outcomes, enroll for this course. hopefully with the information about the importance of play for child development, you will be able to influence families, schools and other institutions to rearrange their attitudes and priorities about play. Thank you.